what is ICP, dissolved metal in oil analysis? We'll break that apart. ICP is the technology used, which stands for inductively coupled plasma. And then what it looks for is any metal that's dissolved in the fluid. And so how it works is we take a sample, a fluid sample, and we run it through this instrument, and it has a torch that it runs at about 10,000 degrees Celsius, and it is hot enough to burn off all of the organic material and just leave behind the metals. At that temperature, there's also enough energy in the system that it gives off a wavelength, so different metals give off different wavelengths, and that's what we use to detect how much metal is inside the sample. Now, why would we care? Well, a transformer that has good health and is brand new, you really shouldn't see any dissolved metal in the oil. But you might have other data that points to issues where metal might be degrading inside the transformer, like a DGA result that points to arcing and sparking. We would suspect that the metal might be involved, and you can use the ICP data to corroborate the DGA evidence and have high confidence that you've now done a good diagnostic on what's happening inside that transformer. So ICP is a good cost-effective way from a fluid sample to look at if any of the metals inside the transformer are breaking down.